Hello friends, find the value of x plus y if x square minus y square equal to 64 and xy equal to 8. Let's have a solution here. Let's take, this is first equation and this is second equation. We know the formula of x plus y whole square, which is equal to x square plus y square plus 2xy. Let's say this is third equation here. Here we have the value of xy, which is 8, but x square plus y square, we don't know the value of this. To find x square plus y square, we can use another formula, which is x square plus y square to the whole power 2 equal to x square minus y square to the whole power 2 plus 2xy to the whole power 2, where we can put the value of x square minus y square, which is 64, and xy, which is 8. We have here x square plus y square to the whole power 2, which is equal to x square minus y square, 64, to the whole power 2, plus 2 times xy is 8 to the whole power 2, x square plus y square to the whole power 2 equal to 64 times 64 is 4096, plus 2 times 8 is 16 to the whole power 2, x square plus y square to the whole power 2 equal to 4096 plus 16 times 16 is 256. I'm going to add them. We have here x square plus y square to the whole power 2. We get here 4352. I'm going to take square root on both sides to find x square plus y square. Square cancels from square root. We have here x square plus y square equal to plus minus here 4352 is same as 256 times 17. X square plus y square equal to plus minus 256 is same as 16 square times 17 as it is. Here we have x square plus y square equal to plus minus, square cancels from square root. We have here 16 square root of 17. You can see here x square and y square are non-negative, so their sum must also be non-negative. So we have here x square plus y square equal to positive 16 square root of 17, and we can neglect negative. So here we have find out the value of x square plus y square, but we want the value of x plus y. Recall third equation here, x plus y whole square equal to x square plus y square plus 2xy. To find x plus y, recall third equation, which is x plus y whole square equal to x square plus y square plus 2xy. Here we have the value of x square plus y square, and the value of xy is 8. So we have here x plus y whole square equal to x square plus y square. We have here 16 square root of 17 plus 2xy is 8. So we have here x plus y whole square equal to 16 square root of 17 plus 2 times 8 is 16. X plus y whole square, here 16 can be common. We have a square root of 17 plus 1. To find x plus y, take square root on both sides. Square cancels from square root. We have here x plus y equal to plus minus square root of 16 is 4, and square root of 17 plus 1. So we have two values of x plus y equal to plus 4 square root of 17 plus 1, first solution. And second solution is here, x plus y equal to minus 4 square root of 17 plus 1, our second solution. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.